As we all continue to search for answers to how the zombie epidemic started, today Kevin Hart is claiming he's responsible. And he does have a point there, Tom. It was Kay Hart who came out full zombie after the world asked him, what now?
You guys turn this off? I'm getting sick of all this zombie talk. I mean, they call this reporting, but it's just fake news and lies and alternative facts. I just don't get it. Everybody loves vampires. And they act like we're the only villains out there. You know, when we were alive, we were the ones that built this country.
True.
That's why I don't vote anymore. Humans are so dead to me.
Some of them actually look dead.
Yeah.
Hey, what's that skin condition called? The one where they're like pink and scaly and they walk around looking like open wounds?
Ugly as fuckness?
It's called eczema. It looks like you're getting it too. Total shade. You need total shade.
And finally, that's the pizza. I'll go get it.
You know, maybe it's our lack of muscle control. The fact that we can't talk and stand at the same time can be kind of jarring. Yeah.
Here you go.
All the dice? You know how I like Pizza Boy dice?
I'm sorry. I was doing me.
Seriously? You just left me the feet? Oh, hell no! You know I don't eat feet. I'd rather eat real pizza than feet. And you know what dairy does to my stomach.
Make you gassy.
Yeah, you smell like a dead body.
Yeah.
I've been working on something.
What?
Oh, give me a hand.
The
hell? Alice, don't kill me.
You might want to keep working on that.
I thought it sounded pretty good.
Great.
You guys see that? In the window. Yeah.
Here we go again.
Seriously? Ain't nobody got time for this!
Door check.
Whose turn is it to be the black guy at this scary movie, huh? Get it? Paper, scissor, rock.
Ah, oh, perfect. I'll take care of it. I'll just explain to him that we're not a threat. I will not hurt you, okay?
You know what this means, right?
I do.
Ah!